Hello and welcome everyone. My name is Brad Kaczynski. I am the Vice President and General Manager of our IoT Global Sales Organization here at Intel Corporation. I am thrilled to be here today to talk about the incredible partnership between Intel IoT and our great friends at Microsoft IoT. Our shared legacy in embedded is now giving a rise to the era of Azure IoT and Intel IoT, enabling the intelligent edge and the intelligent cloud. It's a pleasure to be here with the Corporate Vice President of IoT and Mixed Reality Sales at Microsoft and my good friend, Mr. Rodney Clark. I don't know about you, but we're really excited about this partnership in IoT.
Hey, thanks, Brad. I couldn't agree more. Microsoft and Intel have a long-standing relationship which grows stronger today with this new collaboration. It really is great to see how our two teams have defined a new collaboration model focused on helping accelerate digital transformation for our joint partners and customers by simplifying IoT. The smarter edge is a necessity. The execution of our partner and customer intelligent edge strategy is critical to their success. And I'm so thrilled with how Microsoft and Intel can now work together to deliver this promise by bringing world-class Intel and Microsoft-based solutions to market via our partner ecosystems.
I'm pleased to announce that we are launching the intelligentedge.com, which will provide the platform for us to scale partner solutions into the market.
This new initiative will be the platform for our joint marketing and sales engagement, bringing edge to cloud scalable solutions to the market through a trusted set of partners.
For customers seeking a validated ecosystem of proven solutions to support their business needs in digital transformation, Intel and Microsoft are making this possible. For partners looking to deliver the next solution in digital transformation, Intel and Microsoft are here to help.
Together, we'll offer our partners an opportunity to bring intelligent workloads to the edge, to react more quickly to change, and to operate and scale more reliably with Intel and Microsoft Azure.
We have some fantastic joint field readiness material ready to go, and this is just the start. Segment-specific, vertical-focused, and partner-led, we are building this out to win together.
As Brad just said, we have a lot of great work underway with Intel, and we're excited for the next phase of our working relationship.
Rodney, thanks again for the incredible partnership, and we look forward to delivering world-class IoT solutions and truly helping our customers and partners solve their challenges together.